They're also only 2 games behind the Dodgers in the West, and with 5 games left in the season, they could still catch them for the division title. That's going to do it for us here on Sports Night Live. Let's toss it over to Noelle for what's coming up on Front 4 News at 11. Noelle.
Thank you, Dan. Coming up next, the family of an 11-year-old killed in a crash is suing the accused driver. We have the very latest details, plus shocking footage of burglars smashing into a San Francisco cannabis store, what they made off with. And Mayor Breed's proposal to combat sideshows is gaining some momentum. I'm Noelle Bello. We'll see you for the break.
The California Department of Aging is your connection to resources for older adults. Explore resources for nutrition, health insurance, caregiving, and more. Call 800-510-2020 or visit aging.ca.gov.
Andy just got that big promotion and is off to Dallas. Lindsay found true love and wrapped up her divorce. And the Johnsons, they're ready for retirement living. What do they all have in common? They need to sell their house fast. John Buys Bay Area Houses provides an all-cash offer for your home in minutes. We buy as is. No repairs, no fees, and you close on your timeline. Just call 510-518-1000 or find us online.
Sell your house the easy way.
I was injured in a car crash. I had no idea how much my case was worth. I called the Barnes firm.
When a truck hit my son, I had so many questions about his case. I called the Barnes firm. It was the best call I could have made.
Your case is often worth more than insurance offers. Call the Barnes firm to find out what your case could be worth. We will help you get the best result possible.
Cold weather is coming. But did you know, many foster kids don't have their own coats? Mancini, Slave World, and the Ticket to Dream Foundation have teamed up to hold a new coat drive for foster kids of all ages. Bring new coats to any Mancini, Slave World.
Big news. Powerball now draws 3 days a week. Mondays, Wednesdays, and Saturdays.
Lawsuit against the driver involved in the crash that killed her.
The crash happened back in April, and KRON 4's Sarah Stinson spoke with the attorney representing the family, and she reports tonight from Cupertino.